We begin with Vaughn Hilliard on this announcement to put a nuclear reactor where no nuclear reactor has gone before. What's going on here, Vaughn? Explain.
Right. Number one, Chris, Transportation Secretary Sean Duffy, folks may recall, a few weeks ago was named as the interim administrator for NASA as well. And that is where he is the one that is introducing this proposal that in order to sustain a lunar economy, and if the U.S. is serious about competing with China and Russia, not just about getting back to the moon, landing on the moon, he says that he wants to put a U.S. spacecraft on the moon for 6 days, where they will then be able to send unmanned aircrafts to go and deliver further goods. Particularly, they're talking about solar energy also, for example, but also building a nuclear reactor. I want to let you listen to Sean Duffy lay this out and why the U.S. intends under this administration to move forward with it.
If we're going to be able to sustain life on the moon to then go to Mars, this technology is critically important. And I would just note that we're behind, right? If we're going to engage in the race to the moon and the race to Mars, we have to get our act together. We have to marshal all of our resources, all of our focus on going to the moon, which is what we're going to do.
Now, the secretary laid out that there are very specific places on the moon where they would have the capacity to build out this type of infrastructure, and that in order to do so, they need to beat Russia and China, and saying again that this administration intends to put the resources behind such efforts to advance this here in the years ahead, Chris.